A man has been arrested for breaking into multiple places in Hammond. 30-year-old Albert Pierre III is accused of forcing his way into a home, setting off the alarm, and running from the scene. When he was caught and interviewed, police say he confessed to another burglary of a nearby business. Also in Tangipahoa, Parish deputies need your help identifying the men in these surveillance photos. One is accused of posing as a customer ordering tires and stealing checks when the attendant stepped away. Later, the other man tried to cash a fraudulent check from Bedeco Tire. If you know who these men are, you are urged to call police. And turning now to St. Bernard Parish, descendants of the Homa Native American tribe and the Boy Scouts of Troop 84 are helping to expand and improve the Palmetto Village in Los Eslinos Museum Complex. They have had powwows in the past, and they are now doing museum days, festivals, and programs there for students so that they can learn about the parish's diverse culture. Those are just some of your top stories, Parish by Parish. I'm Camille Whitworth.